Hello, and welcome back to Tinker's Survival Thing. So in this episode, we're going to be making our bow. I decided to go with a large bow. And shoot, did we end up making the string or not? Bowstring materials. I think I was going to end up going with slimy vines, but then the ender porting threw me off. To go with silky cloth, slimy vines. Slimy vines. We'll go grab some slimy vines. Wait, where's the closest slime, floating slime island? This way. Shoot, my hand is offset, so. Actually, shoot, it's this way. Not much. Yeah, perfect. Should be high enough up to grab it. Okay, just a bit higher. Perfect. Wait, what? Oh, I guess we need shears. Good thing we have shears on us. Okay, slimy vines. Perfect. Now, I had to remake a warp stone so we could get home easy. Home. And slimy vines go into there. Bowstring. Sick, it only took one. But yeah. So let's grab all this stuff. And we're gonna make a longbow. Rose gold cobalt longbow. Sick. And now the upgrades. So we're going to start out with what's in here. After we put more upgrades on it. So how many upgrades total does it need for this? Five times five, so 25. Let's put those on. 9, 10, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Perfect. And now we get to do this. I guess we'll put the pinpointer on first. And that's max pinpointer. So now this is adding Highlander, which gives us shot further at higher altitudes. And I didn't know if I have enough feathers for it, the first, but apparently I had enough, so. Sick. I can check those up there. Perfect. Quartz, I don't know if, wait, smooth, how did I make smooth quartz blocks? Do we have quartz? Shoot, let me grab you, and then we can A, and then we can modifiers. Oh, shoot, we can make it unbreakable and stuff. Should probably do that. I didn't get all that prepared yet, but we'll do that in a bit. Block of quartz. How do we get quartz easier? I swear there's another quartz seed. Yep. Okay, perfect. You'll love to see it. Another quartz seed. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop. Ba-da-ba-da-up. Ba-da-ba-da-up. Ah, shoot. I forgot. It's only four. For a block of quartz. Huh? Oh, never mind. It's another quartz essence. So it's that. Yeah, I was right. Sorry, my bad. bit distracted and a bit dumb right now, so. You know what, we'll leave it like that. Anyway, let's check quartz on there to make it powerstist. Okay, max level power. Now we should probably get rid of the thing that's annoying me the most in my inventory, which is the bamboo. Launching takes a stack each, so it's great. Hastiest. And now gas tiers. Upgrade slots for these. I don't know if it's unlimited though. Is gas tier unlimited? Come on. Where is the gas tier? Gas tier burst. There we go. It's unlimited. It requires one ability slot. Or one upgrade slot, rather. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. We'll go up to 10, I guess. And then I did prepare one more, or a couple more things. Tantalum and this to give it to the auto aim. And then this. And this isn't like real Nihilite, it's the dumb Nihilite. That's like interesting to get. Ability slots. And this also is never ending, so we should be able to apply 32. So we'll go up to 32, I guess. Unless it just takes one slot to apply it indefinitely, but I don't think it will. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 5, 6, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Perfect. Okay, now for this. And I only have a couple stacks of this arrow, because it's really annoying to make. It's just Nihilite. But the most annoying part is pouring out all the obsidian on molten obsidian onto wood arrowheads for the new bottle. Or the new bottle? Whatever it is. And then running out of phantom membrane for the fletchings, so. Okay. Multi-shots. Will it shoot half a stack of arrows, is the real question. No. Wait, what? Oh. It shot the full stack of arrows in one. That's hilarious. Okay, how else can we utilize this bow? Auto-aim, bucketing, creepified, gilded, firestar, multi-shot, pathing, tilling, stripping, wrenching, burst. Okay, the rest of these guys are all non-specific bow stuff. Yeah, well, that's a pain. I'm gonna have to wait for the bow stuff to get better for me to be able to use this. So, it's gonna have to stay like that for now. Anyway, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed this weird kind of episode. But, yeah. See you next time. Peace. GG's. Have a nice day. See ya.